A little bit about where the idea for this group came from. I think, Sue, you're the one who told me the genesis of it.
Right. So my friends from high school, of which there's 12 of us, we're still connected.
High school?
It was started out as Bishop Riley and turned to St. Francis Prep in my senior year, so I'm giving away my age. But
only for those who know or can do math.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So the girls from high school saw me wearing a sweater one day and said, "Where did you get that?" And I said, "I made it." And they were just shocked that I had that talent because they never knew that. And I said, "Let's see if we can get together a group." And the library had the Wednesday day group, but for those of us who work, we needed a evening group. Floral Park Library was gracious enough to allow us to come on Mondays, and we've been going strong almost 3 years. And the girls from high school have filtered out a little bit, but they're coming back into the fold.
Now, wow. And I know one of the girls from high school is one of the girls that I've had the pleasure of doing a show with several years back, Nancy Daly.
That's correct.
Part of the whole Liz's Day program.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And many of us here volunteer during Liz's Day, and we also make blankets, scarves, as donations for Liz's Day.
Do you ever sleep?
Yeah.
Only if need be, but you keep going. Mm-hmm. And even then you're counting sheep, because to be able to count sheep means that there's more wool and more yarn.
That's right.